Alrighty, guys, we're back. Sorry for the delay. All right, where were we? We were tracking down the track list for the album. So, I started a text box here, and we're gonna start typing in the album words. We're gonna format later. Survival, Nonstop, Elevate, Emotionless. So let's go. Survival, Elevate, Non-stop, Emotionless. God's plan, I'm upset. God's plan, I'm upset, 8 out of 10. Can't take a joke. Mob ties can't take a joke. Sandra's rules. Mob ties can't take a joke. Sandra's rules. Two more. Talk up and is there more? Alrighty. Alrighty. So let's just see where we're at with these. So we're gonna format them really quickly. We are using a 12-point baseline. I am going to put these. That's a nice cursive is nice to use for some things, but let's go with something a little bit more basic. We could use like I have this over here. It's called GT Sectra. Let's try using that on medium. We're gonna go 12-point letting, and we're going to do text frame options. We're going to go to baseline. We're going to make sure that the offset sets a letting. Alright, it's very small. I'm going to try increasing it slightly. Well, doubling it to 24. And also doubling the letting to 24. Alright. This might not be the font for us. Let's try something else. His car. That was nice. There's something, I don't know, something I like about this font, even though it's kind of a trash font, to be real. Let's try 36. So you know what? Now we might need to expand our image box here. All right, Let's go back the other way. All right, let's leave that like that. We're not going to use this font, even though it looks pretty cool. It's just too big. I might have a different cursive font. And we're going to have to wrap this up soon. So, even though I like how big it looks, it's not gonna fit right. So, because we still got side B to do. Alright, let's try something like that for now. This is just for now. I'm gonna do a new text box here. For now, I'm gonna put that there. Excuse me. Alright. So I'm going to center this one. And we can use a cure for this, and we'll just say Drake. Score. Yeah. Alright, we'll make sure that the leading on that is set to 24. And we'll make sure that our text frame is set to the offset on the leading. Great. Awesome. Alright, we're getting somewhere. So let's fix up these track listings now. Alright, side B. Peak Summer Games, Jaded, and Nice for What? Where's Peak Summer Games, Jaded, Nice for What? Summer Games, Jaded, Nice for What? We're gonna go Finesse, Ratchet, Happy Birthday, That's How You Feel. Finesse, Ratchet, Happy Birthday. By one letter. There's a way to fix this. I might just have to tighten these up over here. Chance Ratchet, happy birthday, that's how you feel. Blue Tent, in my feelings, don't matter to me. After Dark, Final Fantasy, March 14th. Alright, everything else seems good. Cool. I'm gonna put a side A, side B. So I might use the same font as this, but just make it way smaller. Side A. And we are going to left align that. Good. Let's zoom in. Let's give it something. Well, this doesn't also need to be that big. So let's go to character. Let's drop it down to 12. Yeah, that works. What happens if we center side A? Okay, that looks better. So let's do it to the other side. Said this is gonna be side B. All right, perfect. Let's wrap this up. The alignment looks off, and it's because of the track listing. If I was doing this for a client, I would spend a little bit more time how the track listing is working up, because as you can see, it's getting really towards that edge margin there. This setup that I have is not the best suited for center designs. I mean, it is, but you know, sometimes things don't work out that way. I feel like side B should be on side A because it has so many longer titles. But what can you do, right? So we'll just try to wrap this up for now. Color palette, album by Drake, out now by Cash Money Records. Before we see that, let's go with the color palette. All right, we can put the color palette. We can put it on the side, we can put it across the bottom. Sure, let's do it like that. Eyedropper tool and just say that color. Now for this one, use the eyedropper tool. Let's just say this color. Cool. cool. We could put these blocks on this side because it would balance out some of that space that we're losing on the other side. So something like that. Could bring this down over here. Left line this. All right. Out now. When did this get released? Out now, June 29th, 2018. What else they put? By Cash Money Records, the fourth studio album. This is what, the fifth or the sixth? The fifth. Released by Cash Money Records. Alright, let's add our usual creative exercise in here. Bring that up right there. Bada bing, bada boom. Drop this down. This is good. All right, that looks better. All right, you guys. There we have it. We just made a little album or poster cover. Well, poster for an album cover. I said poster cover. You guys got to add that to a dictionary. For Drake's Scorpion album, there's obviously a ton of stuff more, stuff that we can do, like get this thing aligned right, add cool decals. Excuse me, I don't know what's going on. Allergies. Add little decals, different things. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's exercise. It was fun for me. Alrighty, here we are, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm out.